Here is a question from chemical equilibrium. The equilibrium constant values for two different equilibria are given at a given temperature and pressure, and the question is about what would be the relation between K1 and K2. Let's say if we have a reaction like this, X times A plus Y times B, that is in equilibrium with L times C plus M times D. How you will write the equilibrium constant? Equilibrium constant Kc will be the concentration of C to the power L, concentration of D to the power M, divided by concentration of A to the power X, concentration of B to the power Y. So that's the equilibrium constant. So the same logic we need to use it. If we do so, then K1 will be the product concentration of A3B to the power 2 divided by concentration of A2 to the power 3, concentration of B2. And then K2 will be concentration of A2 to the power 3 by 2 times concentration of B2 to the power 1 by 2 divided by concentration of A3B. Now let us assume that K prime equal to 1 by K1. 1 by K1 will be A2 to the power 3 B2 divided by A3B to the power 2. If you relate these two, we can write that K prime, the square root of K prime will be exactly equal to that, isn't it? So if you take a square root of K prime, then it will be A2 to the power 3 by 2, B2 to the power 1 by 2 divided by A3B. And therefore, K prime, we know that K prime is 1 by K1. So 1 by K1 to the power 1 by 2 equal to K2, and therefore 1 by square root of K1 equal to K2, and that we have here, and therefore answer 4 is correct.